intricate.
Is that what you had to do this one too? No, this one just came out like that. Okay, because this is the material.
Just wash it out. Yeah. Pulls over into the other chamber. So basically, he's creating a hole in the original heart model.
Oh wow.
To,
okay.
To demonstrate that. So we can all do that visually. So that's kind of what we're doing with that project, is basically going through all these defects that they gave us, and trying to recreate them visually.
Like, yeah, you're just like examining it.
So like all the inside is filled, we'll have to clean that out with water, but essentially like that's what it's
not, this is porous, so believe it or not, if you soak this in water,